goal and a 3-1 margin does some justice to the dominance that India did exhibit. Mind you, it didn't start off in that fashion. India were a little cagey thanks to Korea's low block, but then Arijit Singh Hundal broke open the deadlock. That resulted in another ferocious drag flick from Harmanpreet Singh, his 200th goal overall. Something that he alluded to in his characteristic subtle fashion. Korea were markedly better in the third quarter, and this drag flick from Ji Hoon Yang just extended and solidified his position as the leading goal scorer of the tournament, his 5th in all. But then the third quarter, after having started off so promisingly, Korea just took the foot off the pedal a wee bit, and another penalty corner saw Harmanpreet hammer it in to effectively put the game to bed. And after that, India just managed to hold on to the ball.